coin toss, did you see?
There was no coin toss.
Oh, really? Oh, you know what? I think that's the center play, baby.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dusty.
Where are your kids from?
To my mom.
Dad. Are they staying over there?
Probably. Come on in.
It's a serious cameraman right there. Hard at work.
Well, mom and dad staying down there.
I guess they didn't know if you were here.
What? I've been sitting here for a while.
So the seventh grade offense is in first, right?
Yeah.
And they've scored twice now.
Yep. I don't know how many plays they're getting.
That's encouraging, huh?
I was wondering about that.
They're athletic, that's for sure. Yeah. Fred's been in yet. I can't tell without jersey. Well, you can just short hands in.
Nice that they wore jerseys.
Yeah, I wish they would wear jerseys.
I don't like the fact that their shirts are tight then. That's going to be harder to tell.
I always got black pants on, so it makes it a little easier.
Well, that's true.
And there's very few with black pants on.
Tyler's just full of mud. And tape on his shoes.
And red tape on his shoes. It's red. Is it white?
Yeah. Oh, white.
Oh. Oh, in the front. Okay.
Push back, push back, push back, Vicky.
So apparently, it's coach,
push back, push back, push back, Vicky. Push back, push back, push back, Vicky. Go Eagles!
Why is
Dan
Stamos
big on
it? His pants are good on it. And with all that brown, it looks I was just annoyed. Did you put them in your bathroom?
Yeah, wipe them.
You don't need to wipe. Look at his pants.
Where are those clouds from earlier, guys?
I don't know.
I wouldn't take my
You know what stinks is that in like a month we're gonna be like,
where's
the heat? No, well, me neither.
I slept with an air conditioner on my side and the fan and the fan.
Yup. Absolutely. Yeah.
Strictly
pussy
on you.
Well, it's funny because Tyler and Alex were over there and they were looking and they were looking at it. I mean, they thought it was bad
and
they
were like,
oh.
Good grab. Those comments got him.
They did, but the act like they
That was a really good grab. If he didn't grab him, he was gone. Well, most of them, not all pretty tackles. You get them how you can get them.
Yes. I hate that last one. They start them.
And I know that chair is comfy until she whacks you out of it. At Dover, they don't condone fan violence. Dusty will if you keep rocking.
Violent puking, maybe.
No, you're
not getting anything
at
the
snack. Another good
throw. What?
Nobody's covered. Now it's not live.
Right. It's hard to say who we commit. The end should be catching the quarterback.
But at least if I'm running late this year, plus for me.
And the away game is like 5:30.
Yeah, but when is it next week? You
brought the sketchbook?
Cheated.
Hard
to play yourself? There we go, Mom. We'll get there. Ask your dad if he'll go with you.
Can you
guys?
What?
Watch the camera. Can we
come
with us into the to get the
first place?
Coaches calling it, so they saw.
We lost the yards and the down, so might as well.
Right.
Go,
this kid doing here?
The cornerback?
Yeah. He's pudgy. Be able to go through the gate. The gate's wide open. Come around to the stands. We're at the 50-yard line at the top. All right, we'll see you in a minute. Come on, lay a block. It's not like the guy who's blocking because they kept playing after the play.
Come,
They just got in. Keep pushing.
Alex is left guard. He is.
He's wearing all black with the black armbands.
Right. He's got black pants.
Black armbands. Well, that would have been the first down there.
Yep. He's in the huddle right now.
We replaced 12 yards again. Go!
Offense is that ball. Fight!
Basketball.
How audible is that?
Can I get some ice cream?
31. Even though they call their holes all different.
That'd be a great 31.
Ice cream, ice cream.
There's another buddy.
Waving it off.
See the guy?
might have been out of bounds.
That's what I was wondering.
That's the second funny.
He definitely wasn't down. I mean, he had his leg kind of bent. Collins had been kind of bent. But hey, a high low is a legal tackle.
It wasn't dirty.
No, it wasn't dirty. It was a good solid hit.
And he wasn't, if he was out of bounds, he
was
dead.
Right.
And they didn't know what to do. Franklin and Bob Sidney.
So what's his name? Did not come back?
Who? Adam?
Yeah.
No. I talked to Adam on Saturday.
I'll take my eyes off because I'll see, like, yeah, the play's going the other way. And I'm watching over there. Next thing I know, he's in the pile.
He's in the pile.
Nice.
Is that our kid?
Yep.
Who is that? My kid?
It's Alex. You got close to the time.
I don't know.
Has he ever had any knee problems?
He's been complaining lately. It's been sore. From what I've seen, he looked like he got cracked by his own player coming across.
Well, guess
trip, I'm sure.
Todd's gonna have to. I've gotta go back to work. I can't think what he was that he was talking about, Pat.
He was 120 pounds.
Lift he's 120 pounds.
Ankle. He might have rolled an ankle or something. You know how it is, like, when you hurt your knee, you're not even doing that, like, you're parking off. That looks like he's trying to hold his foot for us, so that could be an ankle.
They're supposed to have a trainer out there.
Trainer's here.
There's his car.
Dave's there.
He's 120 pounds. Scoop an arm over him. But I'm hoping she lifts the lift.
Defense, take fire!
How you doing, Ken?
Yeah.
See, Taylor got hurt. How's he?
He's fine. Nice little bruise. Stuff. Soak it up for a couple days. Beat the guy.
How's he doing bad now?
He's not doing bad. He just got over an injury. I swear, I have accident prone kids.
Oh, get him! Oh, nice hit. You take your shot, but you can take it, right?
Yeah.
I'm like, well, so, like, I'm trying to say, well, I know I told you that didn't work. The guy would be the worst pass.
I don't know. I don't know where now. Am I my husband's keeper?
That's a problem.
Then
my
boss.
Outside of work too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know.
Let's go, Wesker. Let's go, Wesker. Let's go, Wesker. Go, Wesker.
I just hit it a couple times.
I was feeling tired.
That's right. Well, I didn't. One day last week they were running up the hill and Alex was running down and Alex said he did a couple of flips and trips or whatever. And then
he tripped.
Oh, but down that big hill, and he, you know, like, he ended up
going
and
puts
down it.
They do.
Okay, no. No, my husband, my son, is not.
You're blasted.
Yeah, no. That would be their son's name. No, not mine.
Yeah.
How are we doing also? Not bad. Seventh period offense scored twice. We scored once.
Oh, we moved the ball really well.
No.
She does?
Yes.
Yeah.
When she attacked the patch, she's like,
come on, get there.
One of them. You get pretty. How are you going to walk on and not give me like any kind of clue? Do what?
They ended up playing, I think, 2 years down at Spring Grove.
That would be the one team that was up. Tonight, I'm trying to think down. I think it's Apple Hill.
Yeah, he's doing really well. He made a lot of plays.
Okay.
They're really fast.
Oh, I like that.
Pixler.
I have him on my receiver.
Oh, my gosh. Really?
I can't see him.
Actually, it was funny. I just saw him this morning, and we had just seen him last week, and he looked at me last week and goes, I've seen you way too much, but it's not with this one. It's with the other one. And then I asked this morning, I go, please tell me Dr. Pixler is available. He walks in and he smiles and goes, Yep. I was like, never fails, Doc.
Oscar, 10th visit's free.
Right. Multi-service discount.
Go Eagles!
Not a clue. Oh, when Tyler had a surgery, he gave me Christmas.
Don't give it to Dusty.
Oh. I was selling it.
I have no idea who y'all are talking about.
I'm sure this camera's gonna love picking up this.
Well, that's probably why I don't know who you are.
They have him in a running back and
He always was a fast pitch. Probably only fast in what is 40 times?
4.6.
That's fast for freshman.
I know. No. I think it was 4.7 because even
still fast.
Taylor Wright Rawls was 4.45.
Marshall runs about middle of the pack speed with the rest of the wide receivers out there. He's a defensive player, but he'll rep a wide receiver. And he's like 5.3 something. 5.35 or something. And that's like average speed out of the wide receivers. Some are faster, some are slower. So, yeah, I'd say 4.6, 4.7. That's pretty fast for a freshman. He could be running 4.4s by the time he's.
Hopefully. He grows a little bit more, I won't be. It was great. They have a shotgun play where they read the defense backs and hand it off. Sure, he took it 2 times in a row. That the whole time the quarterback faked it and turned around. I'm too serious, you should watch the video. The entire defense rolls on shorty. And the quarterback's just sitting there jogging, taking the safety in the corner to the hole.
Nobody could tell if he had the ball or not.
Everybody thought Shorty had the ball.
How tall is he now?
Honey, what do you think? Shorty's about 4'11", 5 foot.
Is he taller than his brother?
Oh, yeah, because they were always doing this.
And then Shorty just the past year. So, I'd say he's up to about here on me.
I like little running backs, though. I really do. Guys are tough to catch. Hey, go!
Offense, first down! First down, go!
Oh, scratch.
Let me go! Woohoo!
Heather's getting some action.
I don't even know how to respond to that right now. Because there's no right answer I could have for this.
Yeah, there's not.
Just when that happened.
Yeah,
there might go my thing.
When he was in on D, the first game, they threw at him 3 times. Broke up 2 and intercepted 1. But they kept, it was funny, the first kid that
really? Him
was about this much tall. Then this much. Then this much. And each time he broke it up and I'm like,
yeah, that's how
you go. There you go. They don't have them jacked. They get 5 foot. I'm like, that's dangerous. Kids with longer strides are going to take advantage of it. Especially if they know how to properly run routes.
And then when I realized it was
come on, you're supposed to cut inside. Cut that
up,
Will. Still want to meet everybody to the sideline, you know what I mean?
Who's that?
Just kids in general. Instead of cutting up into the hole when they get a lane, they just
turn
it outside trying to beat everybody.
So,
you can't always do that. I was getting stung by that thing.
Nope, I just hit him.
You still got practice. We can't run now.
So he's either pissed off or...
Okay, run, run.
On his way out.
Can you ask Pat, is he going to have to take him to OSS?
No.
Thank you, buddy.
Yes, take him to OSS. Why are they keeping him in the cart?
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Like, let him go.
What my thinking was, not, that's what I was thinking. He's got to
Did anybody try calling Pat?
She did.
Well, it extends to you too.
I think the last time I saw you, you were just like this.
That's probably true.
No. No. What? Who's taking my wallet?
I don't have my wallet.
What the? Why does anyone?
Hey, we're gonna go get dinner after this is over, so.
No,
can't get a drink.
What?
She's
spoiled. Are you getting a drink?
No, she's spoiled.
Can you do me a favor?
Just because I have.
She's spoiled.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
You want to give me a water?
She's cute, but she'll cheat you.
She will. She's a con artist.
Because my question is, okay, who's taking him tomorrow?
Give me a water.
I can't take off of work.
What?
Yeah.
And why would we wait till tomorrow and not just get it done tonight?
You can fetch a can of water.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
Eagles!
Set up, man.
That's adorable.
Now he's probably coming up to
talk. Cut it off.
Oh, yeah, I think Hayden probably got
it. Did you get the look?
I did. Probably.
I think they hyperextended. They don't think it's anything serious
yet. Knee or ankle?
Knee. So he's supposed to ice and take the day off.
Okay.
See him tomorrow. If he said if he feels a lot worse tomorrow, if it swells up, we'll get OSS.
Okay, here's my question.
He has to go see Dave tomorrow.
That's
what I'm saying. I don't know who's going to take the OSS. I'm up all day tomorrow.
Go, Fred, let's go. Go,
Will.
Go, Fred, let's go.
Get in there.
Push him in.
Poor progress.
Guys. Push him in!
Red, let's go! Go! Come on, Red, let's go!
Sorry.
Sorry. It's not even my kid's game. It's just like...
You get caught up in the moment.
Oh, yeah. You can take back over.
My bad.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I can flex out, then I lose holiday pay for Monday. So that means I either have to work another day or I won't get my pay.
Tonight?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Why don't we take him tonight?
I'd say I'd take him, but I don't think I'm allowed to.
I will. I'll take him.
Well, I'm not doing anything in the morning. I can take him, but I don't know if I really don't know if I'm allowed to.
You gotta take him once, we'll just take him tonight. The worst they're gonna do is take an extra and say, it's just really gross. Take some Advil. Well, I guess the best they can say.
Can you probably coach
well,
him?
Well, I guess if nothing else,
No, he was
Tony
here.
He was at Tri-Town.
Yeah,
I vaguely remember it.
One year ahead, and then one year behind. So, yeah. Sure. Sounds really
good. He only played one year at
sure?
Tri-Town, yes.
Or, be able to go home time and hurry up in front of the room before we play.
I get off at 7, so.
I just don't know. Wait, this is. This is my Western Falls
Thank you guys for coming. Yep. I'll let you know if I'm going then.
What?
Are you supposed to get in my water?
I'm sorry, only part of it. I'm not doing anything right now.
Right there.
You're rough.
They said that part of it's still the shock of it happening, so he's hurting still. And they gotta let it calm down. If you want to take over this, and then I'll go down there with him. I just didn't have my phone or anything, so you couldn't have called me.
You have your phone now? Huh?
Yes, Marshall. Yay, Marshall. You want to come?
Yep.
Alright, yeah, go ahead and go down. Because I have until 6. And then 6 I have to go back. Wow, that's so different.
Hard.
It is. Can't say I like it.
What's your favorite color? Shout it red and white. What's your favorite color? Shout it red and white. What's your favorite color? Shout it red and white. What's your favorite color? Shout it red and white.
Got it.
Okay, so it's still not that we need to... Right. Well, why can't my husband piggyback right now? Or you could fire me and carry him.
Alright, come on.
You want to embarrass the poor kid?
Well, I don't know who would be more embarrassing for.
Yeah, it's true.
We donate all our stuff.
Oh, okay. See, are you, can you tell that I'm not experienced? I've never had Alex pulled off the field, ever. In 9 years he's been playing, this is the first time. And just adds to my day. I already told you today was not a good day for me. And just adds to it. So I'm texting my boss and I'm like, we're adding to the trauma of my day today. So
I'm gonna have a do-over.
I do. Today I do. Absolutely. All I know is I want to go drink. Who's up?
Jump up! So
So Lori, does he take this home and then we just bring him back tomorrow?
Can you show him how to use them?
I wouldn't even know how to use crutches.
I'd make it worse.
I've never
coordinated that way.
It's not even that. I've never done it. So I'm not going to make promises for my filming, as I'm trying to multitask.
Just send me the link.
Okay.
Or no, I'm not up on text where it's filming. How about that?
All right, I'll tell Pat. I will pass that on to Pat.
Come on, yeah!
Is that I cannot make promises for the quality? It's not my fault.
Doesn't matter.
Hey, let me tell Dallas real quick. Let me tell to Alex real quick. Hey, Pumpkin, how are you? Yeah? Okay. Well, we'll just keep doing ice and stuff and we'll see how it is tomorrow, okay? I love you. The high pumpkin. How are you? coaches are giving them a hard time about it. Going for 2 hours?
Thank you.